what can other nonprofits, do you, from your perspective, learn from your organization and how you're using texting?
I would encourage nonprofits to look into the resources that are currently being spent, not just monetary resources, but also staff time, and then identify what could we save through customized mass texting. We've essentially saved a full-time staff member through the time that we've saved here at mass texting and communicating with our volunteers in this way.